You know, when I first saw you, I thought that we should have sex in the coat closet.
Yeah?
I don't think it's a good idea.
What's your point?
Don't get me wrong, I really want to. I'm so fucking into you, but I am kind of in a weird place.
Yeah, you're in a beach club coat closet.
Do you think that we could just talk for a minute?
Talk?
Yeah, just talk.
Could you get the hell out of my way, please?
Hey, can you just give me a chance to explain?
You really don't have to.
It's complicated.
No, I bet it's real fucking simple.
No, come on, don't leave.
Well, I mean, I just told everyone within earshot we were about to have sex on their coats, so no, there's no way I'm going back in there.
You did do that, but also you've been doing drinking, so maybe you shouldn't drive.
So he broke up with you?
I'm not sure we were ever actually together.
Well, maybe he just wanted to keep you separate from all the shit that was going on in his life.
Yeah, maybe he just wanted to get laid.
I mean, having sex with you is probably the best thing in his life. It's probably pretty great.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Fuck it, let's just tell each other everything, you know? Everybody we ever loved or tried to love.
No, that sounds like a potentially disastrous idea.
I mean, what do we have to lose? You're never going to see me after tonight.
Yeah, I guess you're right about that.
Where'd you learn that?
Well, that is another story entirely.
All right, so I'm happy to tell you a few more of my romantic humiliations.
You know what? I should actually get back.
You? What's wrong?
Nothing. I just have a deadline. I want to get up early start tomorrow.
Hello?
Hi. Well, I promise not to laugh.
I already know you well enough to know that's completely bullshit.
I promise not to laugh much.
You know, I was actually just making a Spotify playlist like an eighth grader with a crush.
That is adorable.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking cute.
It's a really nice afternoon.
Yeah.
I mean it.
Really was. Hey, where are you exactly? I'm sad that you have to go.
Yeah, me too. It's not too far, I don't think. I drop you a pin, could you come pick me up?
Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
They're gorgeous. Who the hell are you two?
We are a couple of party crashers. Do you have a girlfriend, Will? And let me be clear. By girlfriend, I mean, do you have any significant relationships in your life that might come up at a later time? Look, it's not like I don't come with my own complications.
Don't tell me. We are married.
Almost.
Wait, almost? I was joking. Wow, guess you did the Irish goodbye.
Yeah. If it were an Olympic sport, I'd be a lock for gold.
Did you ever see him again?
I blamed myself. I was willing to accept the bargain.
What bargain?
I still do. Date anyone for a long time after that. By capping my levels of pleasure and pain and generally committing to the virtues of relative happiness in return, I'd get some sort of stable life.
I'm sorry, can you help me understand why are you running off all of a sudden?
Okay, you really want to do this?
Yeah.
What was the one thing I asked you before we slept with each other?
You asked me if I had a girlfriend.
No, if you had any significant relationships, anything that might come up at a later time. You don't think I might want to know that you have a kid?
Well, I didn't think that that's what you meant.
Yeah, this would never work.
Wait, what do you mean? What did I say to make you think that?
It's not one thing you said, it's all of it. It's everything.
How is it any different from all the shit that you told Lloyd?
It's just unbelievably obvious that you are someone who cannot be counted on. Yeah, when things get too heavy for you, too real, you bail.
Yeah, you've run out on every guy you've ever been with.
Yeah, because I cannot help falling for damaged guys like you.
Hey, Will.
Hey, what's up? Is she up?
Yeah, I'm just getting her ready. Hang on a sec.
So yes, I get out while I can.
Hi, Dad.
Hey, sweetheart, how you doing? Good morning. You're coming to see her today? No, not today.
But you're coming to my birthday party.
Of course I'm coming to your birthday party. I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Okay.
Okay. Have the best day at school. I miss you so much.
Miss you too. Bye, Daddy.
Okay, bye, baby. Look. Jane, I'm a mess. And I don't have any answers, and I don't expect you to either, but ever since we met and we started talking, I started thinking that maybe you and I could figure it out together.
Thank you. And then you got to talking, and the more you said, the more I wanted to hear, because I didn't just get your words. I got your way of seeing and thinking and remembering. And it turns out I had all this shit I needed to share too. And usually I feel so alone in my memories, but it was different with you. It was like you were right there.
We don't have to promise the rest of our lives to each other. We don't even have to promise the rest of our day. Let's just keep talking, okay? Because I love talking to you. Let's just talk and talk until we don't have anything more to say.